display, share through Soompi.1x1 Song Haikyo and Park Bo Gum will be starring together in an upcoming drama. See also, Song Haikyo and Park Bo Gum's potential drama in talks to air on TVN on July 9. A representative of production company Bon Factory confirmed that the two actors would be appearing in the new drama, Boyfriend, literal title. The representative stated, actress Song Haikyo and actor Park Bo Gum have been confirmed to appear as the leads of the drama, Boyfriend. We are aiming for a premiere in the second half of 2018, and we are currently in the midst of pre-production. Soompi. Display News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Boyfriend will tell the story of Cha Soo Hyun, played by Song Haikyo, a woman who has never been able to truly lead a life of her own. As the daughter of a prominent politician, she is forced into an unhappy marriage with the heir to a wealthy conglomerate at a young age, and she eventually ends up getting divorced. Cha Soo Hyun's life changes unexpectedly when she happens to meet Kim Jin Hyuk, played by Park Bo Gum, an ordinary, innocent young man who knows how to find happiness in the small things. The heart-wrenching romance between the two, who appear to have nothing in common, ends up wreaking havoc on both of their lives. The drama will be produced by Bon Factory, the production company behind What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, She Was Pretty, and Master's Son, Boyfriend, is currently in talks to air on TVN. Are you excited to see Song Haikyo and Park Bo Gum make their return to the small screen together? Leave your thoughts below. Source 1.